Hey, Slash got a phone.
Hey y'all, welcome back. Today I will be giving me a wig and style. The reason why I'm doing this little clip right now because I want y'all to see how my twists look. Because I'm giving me a wig and style, and y'all not gonna be seeing these for a little minute. Probably until I get back to school, because I think I'm getting some braids if I take my wig out, and I'm probably still gonna be at home. But y'all, get into it. I'll be a cute behind redhead. But I ain't about that life right now. So y'all stay tuned to see Paris and Father's weed. And I hope the weed is good, because I ain't paid that much for it. So stay tuned. Okay, you guys, I'm resuming. I had already introduced myself in the beginning. Today, I will be getting a wig style. I will be going from little hair to Rapunzel. Okay, so of course, I guess like you installing a wig, you got to tell them where you got it from. I got it on Amazon from Black Swan. Well, however you said it, Black Swan. Yeah. And it says By the Wave Lace Weed Brown Skunk Scripe. So yeah, and I only paid $50. So I think it's like a synthetic weed, but sure, I don't care. So they gave me a wig cap. Thank y'all. Y'all know I need that for my big head. And it gave me a user manual. Thank y'all. I will probably be shopping again. And I'm going to show y'all the weed. Of course, y'all going to see it when I get it installed on my head today. But I just wanted to show y'all. I'm going to take it out this thing. It's like one of them hair thing. It was pretty good to me though, y'all. But I must say, I think it is synthetic, but y'all know I don't care. It's the lace. So yeah, it look real good. You can't beat it for $50. And it's a body wave, and you can see the blend. I really like that color. Oh y'all, I'm sorry. I really like the color. So yeah, I can't wait to get it installed and show y'all how it look. It look real good though. Hopefully it look good on me.
She's always hot. I'm always cool.
Yeah.
So she'll be like, oh, I'm gonna just turn the air on. And I'm sitting over here like, please don't.
That's a thing, like, in the dorms, when you turn the heat on, it like get really hot. And then when you turn the air on, it get really cold. So most of the time, I just leave it off. I don't turn the heat on.
So we've been trying to find like a temperature that works for everybody. Cause I'm, like I said, I'm always cold. And for the most part, I'm more be cold too.
Y'all room must get the coldest.
My room be freezing.
If I could figure out how to, I'll probably just let my window open and you can probably just turn the heat on.
Cause I don't want to make everybody sweat in the middle of the night. Like, no. Stop. I'll tell you. Like the other night, I went to sleep in leggings and I had to put pajama pants over.
Lord. You anemic. Yeah, that's why.
Me too. I'm anemic.
My aunt liked it.
Anemic with low iron is crazy.
I got low iron too, so that's crazy. I be hot. You think I should keep rolling it or like break it up into clips?
You don't want it. Don't matter. Whatever you want to do.
I'm gonna just keep rolling it.
Okay.
Cause it's not like you doing it real good. Mm-hmm. Well, Maury,
she has to go rehearse for her theater final, so they gotta put on like a little play.
For real?
So she went to go rehearse.
I took the theater and we ain't had to do that.
Just a final exam. I can't remember what the play is on, but she plays Elvis. I don't know. But I think she's a cop. Like, I don't know.
Yeah.
I don't get it.
Yeah. I'm sorry, we're talking into the video, but I don't want to stop it. Because, you know, like, with the wig and style, I don't feel like you should stop it. Just let them see the whole thing.
Facts. Because I hate when, like, somebody do, like, a really good install, and I'm sitting over here trying to learn, and then they cut off half the video. I'm like, you just had an afro. Now you got a braid down and a wig cap on. Yeah, what did I miss?
And she didn't really have to braid it down because I already had switches, so ain't no point in cutting it out. But the wig influencers, they don't even get a chance to wear one wig.
My thing is, why don't they stop working with so many companies? Like, why work with 12 companies when you know you can only, when you gotta post 3 wigs a day? Cut it back.
Y'all, I know we doing a lot of talking, but I didn't want to put any boring music at the beginning, so. Sorry.
You can barely wear a wig.
What is your look, sweetheart?
Like, y'all always want free wigs, but I just put this wig on 30 minutes ago and I had to take it off. That's not like a you problem personally.
Hey, man, you shouldn't be doing all that manipulation to your heads anyway.
I don't think I have one. I'm not sitting here installing a wig to take it off in less than 24 hours. Mm-hmm.
This is one girl, she know how to do it. See, she real good at wedding, because she know how to do makeup and wigs.
Mm-hmm. I think I know who you're talking about.
Beat by Day? I think that's her name.
I don't really pay attention to their names.
She a brown skinned girl.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Like,
she,
not fat, but kind of thin.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
She do it real good. But how you know how to do hair and makeup?
Facts.
Y'all, I just had to add this in here. My skin is just really giving. It's giving. Ooh. It's just really giving. And no, I'm not pregnant, y'all. Okay. Thank you. It's still growing up on me. Growing on me, y'all, because y'all know I got a fat face. So if I want to, I can take it and lift it up. If I want to, I can wear it to the side. I can't move my phone all over the place. But y'all, this wig is giving me a glow that I never had before. Like, but yes, this will be the end of this video. Like, comment, subscribe, and tell a friend to come get at my girl Paris. Okay? Period. Oh yeah, and shop with me. I sell necklaces, bracelets, lashes. And I gotta wear my lashes to show y'all. But yeah, until next time.